Welcome to this week's copy and paste campaign. If you haven't noticed by now, I'm in all kinds of different niches because I'm steadily trying to figure out what works and what doesn't. Most marketers will tell you that the riches are in the niches. And this is absolutely true. This week we will be discussing a niche you may have never realized existed. It's called Hemorrhoids Miracle. Weird, I know. But they have a good gravity score of 127.36, which is definitely a good score. And will make an average $26 per sale. So you can make up to $370 per sale. Let's head over to the ClickBank Marketplace so you can see this for yourself. Okay, now that we're in ClickBank Marketplace, let's type in hemorrhoids. We're looking for a product called Hemorrhoid Miracle. It's hidden here, so most affiliates probably won't even find it if they don't have a mass profit formula software. Here it is, Hemorrhoid Miracle. Has a gravity of over 127, which is good. It even has rebill, so you get reoccurring commission. So you make one sale and then you keep... What this means is that you make one sale and then you keep making a sale over and over again. You get 70% of the initial sale, and you get 70% of the rebill, which is pretty good, in my opinion, for a product of this nature. So let's head over to the sales page to see what type of sales page it has.
My name is Holly Hayden, and as a former...
Right off the bat, I can tell you that this converts really well. It has a personal intro, which is what people really respond to. They get a free report, so it looks like she's building her list and they get to follow up, so you'll be able to close more sales by promoting. There's also a ton of testimonials. She even has videos and all kinds of documented proof. This looks really good, so I know it has to be converted. Let's check out the affiliate page and see what kind of affiliate tools she has. We've got article, pay-per-click keywords, easy profit tricks. There may be something in here. Yeah, these are a few tricks she has up her sleeve that gets good affiliate commissions. But since we already have her website, we just add one of the reviews. We'll add one of the articles and turn it into a review on our blog. So then you can start promoting the affiliate product also. Alright, so you would set up your website and do the SEO as usual, and try to rank for the keywords that come with this week's Cash Clone affiliate campaign. Now that we have the product that we will be promoting, we simply need to do some easy SEO promotion techniques to start generating free traffic and sales. Take action today!